than 7,000 years ago, there were a civilization and the pyramids. In the heart of Europe, in Bosnia.
Till recently, the Khufu's pyramid in Egypt was considered the biggest pyramid in the world. All of a sudden, we have a couple of pyramids, much bigger.
The truth.
The pyramids are pyramid hills, geologically formed and then perfected by human intervention.
It has flat side, 90 degrees, flat bottom, 90 flat. This is some type of the ancient concrete.
He kept telling me that no geologist can explain this, can explain how they're made. I looked at them and said that's absolute nonsense. I said that in my head. I thought this was very convincing looking.
It is naturally formed initially, I mean, from millions of years, and the man come to use this hill and reshaped some of these hills to be perfectly pyramid.
And these hills, there isn't any evidence that humans made them.
Vedalica wants to stop the research, digging, analysis.
These rocks that I'm standing against, which have been claimed to be concretes or cements, I mean, I look at these and I see these as absolutely natural conglomerates.
How can nature made separate them? Okay, it can separate them, but still it is angular.
Yes, angular.
Because there is no movement. If I, just crack, the crack, it must be zigzag. So I think it is man-made, these face.
We have a lot to think about when we are dealing with a pyramid. I mean, it doesn't have to be a standing triangular pyramid, because the only standing pyramids which are triangular are quite a few. Those at Giza, those at Dahshur, one at Meidum that doesn't look like a pyramid, looks like a tower. All the others are destroyed. You would only think that they are hills, and they are not pyramids, but they are pyramids because they have the pyramid properties in them.
The Bosnian Valley of the Pyramids will be well known as the biggest archaeological complex on the planet.
The archaeological world says that there is nothing.
100% pyramid. 100%.
But who made them?
This settlement is something that we address as central settlement, with political and economical power.
They have been a civilization, and not just regional culture.
We found a pretty extraordinary object that ironically has a pyramidal shape.
Why ironically?
No.
As I can see, the object has a pyramidal shape.
Clearly, yes.
Shaping a piece of material in a certain shape as the pyramid itself, this means that the people had to do with the pyramid, and the pyramid shape did exist in the vicinity. I mean, it is the most conspicuous phenomenon in the area. How can one ignore it?
Man lived there, man dug areas underneath the hills. There was an human intervention, no doubt about it. If they combine the study of archaeological remains already found around the pyramids, not right there, but all round, that needs a lot of work. And they may find little pyramids, for example, like the one found at the site. Work is producing new results. We have to wait.
We have the greatest in Egypt, we have the largest in Bosnia.
Find out the truth.